Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been 3 years since I posted, but I'm back. Let's just get into the video, guys. Good morning, guys. So it is currently 6:15 or whatever, and I'm finna get ready to go out for Senior's birthday. So it is currently 6:49, and this is the fit. It's, y'all can't really see, but it's like some cargoes or whatever. And then we'll wear this, whatever this is called. And then, because it's cold and it's raining, like, I'm gonna be putting on the white sweater. And I'm gonna be wearing my forces. So the plan for today is to go get breakfast. We're supposed to be eating at IHOP or whatever. And then, I look cute today. I look cute all the time though, but. Let me see. And then, oh, Aaron, we're going to go to a soccer game that my friend is playing at. So I'm gonna go watch him play later. I think it says games at like 2:30. So they're gonna try to do all that before, because I'm leaving at like 8 something. Yeah, I'm still leaving at like 8:30. And then, yeah, I'm gonna go watch him play. But I'm just gonna go do some makeup real quick. Okay guys, so it is currently 7:40 and I'm getting picked up a little earlier than expected, way earlier than expected, like basically a whole hour earlier than expected. Okay guys, so I have been lied to and deceived, so still for 8:30, I guess, 8:30, because it's 7:55 right now, yeah. And Maria's taking forever to get ready. Okay guys, so it is currently 8:20 and they are here, so I'm gonna get ready to go. In the car now, and Fernando's driving and Maria's in the front doing her makeup. You ugly. And then, oh, Fernando, say hey.
What's up, what's up?
So, so now we're on the way to pick up Jaden, but yeah.
Fat ass hole in it, bro. The charge bag.
Jaden. You like, have you watched the 100?
The 100 what?
On Netflix?
No.
You should watch it. You like this. You like billing me. Say hey to the channel. Stop being like that.
Fuck the channel, man. Bro, y'all couldn't listen
okay,
to
Okay, Jaden, shut up. Okay, guys, so we are currently deciding what we're gonna do. Marie, where you say we're going?
Okay, right now we're gonna go to Rogers, just walk around and wait for Lorenzo and Javi to come pull up at IHOP because he has to get it.
Man, who the fuck is Javi?
We? Xavier?
Yeah.
But yo, like we live. Ooh. Like we literally sat in the IHOP parking lot for like 3 minutes.
No, I'm gonna put on.
Yeah, so we're gonna drive around and just wait, I guess. Yeah, it's already recording.
Hey y'all, we here. oh my god, but we here.
Why
we
you
gonna?
Oh,
we going to Raw.
Turn the other way, right?
Oh really?
Stop it and turn the other way.
Oh,
jeez. Watch out, guys. It's the fit, guys. Looking cute, 24/7. You know. I haven't been to Ross in so long. This is what I need. Some brushes. I have like 5 brushes left at home. We should have went to the beauty supply. Y'all, I rolled my ankle yesterday. Stop laughing. You literally got hit by a car.
Okay, so
I rolled my ankle yesterday playing volleyball, guys. And it's like literally the same one that I always hurt or whatever. But that shit was tragic.
We got nothing here. We just want to look in the mirror and stuff. She goes in the door. I have more mirrors, guys. Not like big about one, but I had to get like too many desert mirrors. I have like three, I think. But yeah, I just like looking myself. She goes in the door.
Okay guys, so me and Maria found some stuff for, well, some stuff to try on or whatever, like some pants or whatever for the senior trip and stuff like that. Like, I already have my clothes, but like, extra clothes never hurt. And so I found some pants and then some skirts and shorts, and then she found more pants or whatever. She's trying to give me the, what are the pants called, Maria? Cowboy pants or something like that?
Yeah, this is long, but they're short, long. Yeah.
We have like 30 pairs to try on, and then we're stuck here too until the boys come back. Yeah, I'm gonna say get those. But yeah, we're finna go to the dressing room when she stops picking out clothes, and then yeah. Okay guys, so we just came out the dressing room and we're trying to find Maria a matching pair of the jeans that I picked out. Well, that she picked out, really. And they're so cute, y'all. I feel like they have a bit more than that though. Oh, and y'all, we found some pants like this. They were so cute. Well, we had got them in different colorways, but we're gonna come back for those another day.
Y'all, they're so cute. Actually, my friend dragging me out here. So I don't like shopping for really good. Like, I do love shopping, but yeah, online.
Okay, so currently we are in line. Gonna get stuff. And we're still waiting for, oh, actually they're here. Waiting for the guys to get back. Well, yeah, like I said, they're here. And yeah. And we're gonna be on our way to get some food. Cause I still wanna go to IHOP.
But it says it's closed, so we don't really know. And then Lorenzo just texted me. He's like, hey, Pull Up to Galleria once they open. Which is like 11. But I'm hungry now.
And
we, like,
then we can go.
It's like
11. Cause it's 10 right now.
Hi guys, so right now we're at IHOP, the last one. It was, their system was down, so we didn't we didn't they're still waiting for the online. Some other people are still waiting. It's gonna be like an hour for our food to be ready. And I'm hungry. And I get mad when I'm hungry.
No, literally, like, attitude would be like on a honey.
Okay, guys, so we decided to get Chick-fil-A instead of Waffle House.
We went to IHOP, nigga, didn't Waffle
House. I heard Waffle House, same thing.
What is it?
Well, we just gonna sit here and eat and then. I guess figure out what else to do.
So we are currently at QT. We just finished eating and driving around downtown for like 10, 20 minutes. And what are we gonna do next?
Yes, yeah.
They don't look that bad.
They don't look that bad no more.
Is it bad? Nigga, you always look like that.
You always look like that. You like a goldfish.
Type shit.
Oh my gosh, they released this.
Hey, call them your number.
Yo, what's going on, bitch? Hey, nigga, man.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so right now I'm assuming that we're just walking around and maybe walking for the boat place because what we just said is I would be gone. So yeah, but this is a full fit out and about.
Chocolate peanut butter. Oh, no.
Okay, so we just ordered our boba, and
I'm gonna get the joy macarons.
If she finds us one to pick. I know what you think about the whole stuff, right?
Hey man, it's cool to say, man. It's kind of fun.
This is what we like to hear. We are on the way back to you. Okay guys, so I did forget my ankle hurts. And I've been walking on these freaking rocks. Over here twisting my shit with every over here twisting my stuff with every step that I freaking take. But hopefully I don't have to wait to talk to him too long, because yeah, I want him to be on the channel.
Your sweater?
No, I'm good. Yeah. I don't look at my lip gloss, guys. But yeah.
You got fries?
That's Maria's. Yes, I got fries. Yeah. Excuse me?
Talk.
What?
Talk. I don't know what I'm gonna say. Okay, my name is Jesus Mendez. I'm out here with Anaya, some beaner, some light skin. Yeah, we out here chilling, just trying to eat some food.
Okay guys, so I'm already in and out at 8:30. Stop doing all that.
Okay, so we're at some arcade bowling movies thingy or whatever.
We're gonna go watch
Kung Fu
Panda.
Yep. Well, that angle of my eyes look atrocious.
Are you following him? No.
What's your jacket look like?
I got you.
This is the one
for six, but it's
like six. Oh, you guys right? Let me see. Wait, I think they're taken already.
Six?
Yeah, because like... And I'm blonde.
You blonde?
Yeah.
Like here?
Oh, so you want it in front?
No.
There's none like this.
That one by Chop. She's for us.
What do you keep on seeing on my nose?
Yeah, see, I saw white earlier. It was all of this is white. It was like little powder thing. It was like a different type of thing. So you gotta move yourself out of the bed?
My step animals off the bed.
Step animals?
Yeah, step animals.
Oh, step animals?
Yeah.
But anyway, you gonna post them? You not edit them?
Yeah, I did everything. I can't even see you.
Yeah, we're busy.
Anyways, okay guys, so now, what we just left?
We left from Wasahachi.
Some arcade movie.
Theater. Bowling thing.
In bro. Wasahachi.
Oh, they were bowling that place?
They said they went somewhere else.
Oh, what?
I thought they was too. I was like, what's the point? But we were on the way home and we're in the Fiesta parking lot. Just chatting it up.
Yeah. She don't know what to talk about. She just, we just see her. I'm trying to see her. Trying to hang out.
Time is it? Stop. It's currently 8:37. My mom hasn't said anything yet. Surprisingly.
She was supposed to be home like at 5-6. Like it's already 8. It's not my fault.
It's not. I literally told her. I was all like, what'd she say? She said, what happened to the game? I said, oh, we're at the movies right now. And then,
bro.
And then my dad had texted the group chat. He was all like, are you done now? When are you going to be home? Because I didn't tell him I was going out. He like literally didn't know I didn't go to school today.
But my points are going to go down.
He doesn't know. It doesn't matter.
My points are still going to go down.
No, it's not.
So you were with her like, you were with her, what's today? Friday?
Yes.
Like, yes, I was. And like, oh, okay. But my post is going to go down.
No, it's not. Because I'm going to just tell the truth. You'd be like, oh, what did you do? I'll be like, oh, I was with Maria and I went to your game. And then we hung out after that. That's the truth.
Okay. You know your people. I don't know your people. I guess your people, your dad don't be tripping like that.
He tripped when he wanted to trip. That's the thing.
Oh, not today.
Well, she said you're the bully.
Yeah.
Like way earlier, like now.
I'm trying to sleep with somebody.
But I enjoyed my time with him, guys.
Yeah, what's your heart chilling?
Literally, yeah. Like, he had so much fun.
So much fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did so much stuff. We did like, we go, went to, what do we go? We go to In-N-Out.
Yeah, we went to In-N-Out. That was my first time going there, y'all.
The vice room. Okay.
They were like, so what did you? They're like nasty Wendy's fries.
Wendy's?
When Wendy's fries get cold, they get nasty.
Wendy's?
That's what they taste like.
Wendy's be hitting hard. And with the barbecue sauce, right, I'll be hitting hard.
Yeah, the movie was good.
Oh, cool, Pop, man. He was smacking. He was low key on fire.
I expected the movie to be like that. I thought it was gonna be trash.
You too, but I liked it better than the third one. I like the third one.
My favorite one was the one with the bird.
The bird? The second one?
The white bird. Mine, I don't know the numbers.
Mine was the first one. That was the best one.
I didn't really like the first one.
I was like the first one.
I don't really like the backstory.
It was his humble beginnings, you know. It's where it all started. It's where it all started.
Like my third time doing this outro video thingy or whatever, but as I was saying, I had so much fun today. And like, now Jeremiah want to call back, but yeah, that's like literally like the most fun I had in a while, guys. Like, yeah, I'll be going out, hanging out with my friend, doing this, doing that, or whatever, but I did like literally everything today. And then, like I said earlier, it was like so crazy because, like, literally half the stuff that's planned, like literally like 2/3 of the thing that we did wasn't even planned. So it's like, I had fun though. And it ended on a good note. But yeah, I'm gonna try to post more. And try to keep it, switched up with the videos or whatever, but it's mostly just gonna be vlogs or whatever, because spring break is like, well, starting now is spring break because it's Friday, but that's next week. And we can't have our phones at school, so I'm just recording whenever I can or whatever, and like just do whatever I got going on. But because I already have like videos and stuff that I have planned for, like what I want to do. I think I just know what all over my words. I'm tired. I've been up since 4 or 5 in the morning. Tired, but yeah, but I can't wait to see you guys in the next video. Bye.